That knee by Gabriel Benitez was brutal, awesome, and spectacular. Sensational knockout. Justin James just lifted his body wide open, and Gabriel Benitez, with full force, his knee just went up like onto the lats and the abdominal, the whole freaking section of his right stomach, and it was just fantastic. I love that knockout, and I can't wait to see Gabriel Benitez in the future. Justin James just had bad breaks in this fight. He is a phenomenal fighter as well, but just got outclassed by Gabriel Benitez.